Write the following numbers as complex numbers. And just as a little bit of a review, a complex number is a number that has a real part or an imaginary part. Or I should let me make that clear. Has a real part and an imaginary part. So if I'm going to write some variables here, a plus bi, where a is real and b is real, this is a complex number. This part right over here is the real part. That is the real part of the number. And this part right over here is imaginary. And why is it imaginary? Because it is a scaled up version of this special number, the imaginary unit. It's the special number I. It's scaled up by b in this case. And you may or may not already be familiar. I know it's kind of a wacky thing, but the definition of I says that I squared is equal to negative 1. Hey, we didn't have any numbers before where if we took the square, we get negative 1. Now, if you take I squared, you get negative 1. So what's neat about imaginary numbers is that their squares are negative. And what's useful about them is it allows us to solve a bunch of equations that we couldn't have solved if you're only looking for real solutions. It has all sorts of implications in engineering especially, and other things like physics. And all the rest. So right now, you just really have to go with this definition. You just have to go with this definition and this one. And as we do more numbers, and especially once you see a lot more engineering applications, hopefully you'll realize the value of I, or the value of imaginary numbers. So going back to the problem, write the following numbers as complex. So this number right here, this is just a plain vanilla negative 21. It just looks like a real number to me. Well, how do I write it as a complex number? Well, I write it as a combination of a real and an imaginary number. So I could just write this as negative 21, that's the real part, plus 0 times I. 0 times I is 0, so it's still just going to be negative 21. We have no imaginary part, really. So this is just the complex version of it. Very straightforward. Same thing down here. 7i is an imaginary number. There's no real part to this. So we could call this, the real part here is just 0. So this is 0 plus 7i.